Reinforcement available.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Let me unpause the game, get all the things turned on, and let's take command of the New Republic. Welcome back to Thrawn's Revenge. So, what I wanted to do was, what were we doing? We were going to conquer these worlds. You guys were saying that, was it Syka? This planet can build, yes, this planet could build capital ships. We were going to take Syka. We needed to bring reinforcements up. We needed to reinforce the planets that they most recently took. Didn't they take Ord Montel? They did, and they're attacking us from Ord Montel with, what? Wait a minute. Stormtroopers? You're bringing in like a heavy trooper squad of like stormtroopers? Yeah, an E-Web squad. Methinks you're not gonna win that battle. But I'm also going to build defenses. So let's auto-resolve that and let's get some troops to, yeah. Blockade that planet. You know they're coming. Because they just took Ord Montel. So what do we got? We got 73,000. We have an enemy fleet approaching. I'm not sure from where. Crap, I wanted to order up some ships and some vehicles for ground troops. What do we got? Oh, crap. Seriously? All right, last time we weren't really able to fight this battle cruiser because I lost control of the fleet. But this time, we have no defenses on this planet, do we? We have an ion cannon. Oh, we could win this. We could totally win this because it doesn't look like they brought any support ships to keep the battle cruiser alive. I mean, that battlecruiser has some long-range cannons on it, but if I can take it out, let's see what they've got. If I can take it out with fighters, I mean, that would be the best way. Launch all fighters, prepare for combat. Let's grab the shield upgrade to give our boys 25% shields to fighters, and then the weapon upgrade's what? 25% damage dealt by fighters. All fighters have been launched. We do see him on the map, so if we use the ion cannon to track him. There we go. Defender squadrons, engage. Take them down, don't let them get close. E, wings, get in there, mop it up. Got more squadrons coming in. Should have a couple of X-wing and Y-wing squadrons. Move up. Yeah, go ahead and move up. Let's get ready to do this. Now, we do have a Venator who's launching a shit ton of fighters right now. Yeah, let's intercept these. Let's make sure they don't get too far away. All right, main fleet. Everybody open fire on that. E-Wings, come on in. Your mission is going to be take out the engines. And then we'll start dealing with the rest of their fighter squadrons. So, see, look, they're already firing at us. Who are they firing at? They're already firing at our Nebulons. Kick on your shields. Pull back. Let's pull the fleet back. We want to use... All ships fall back. We want to use the fighter advantage that we've got. So as soon as you guys take out those engines, please. Now break and engage. All fighters, report. Over here, engage the battlecruiser. X-Wings, you're on interception duty. Y-Wings, begin your attack run. Go after the shield generators. Defenders, yeah, target the enemy fighters as they come in. Let's get it done. Because look at the range they've got. They're hitting us from that far out. They may actually take out. Come on, boys, keep running. Ion cannon's ready to go. Let's go ahead and give it a shot. Maybe slow down their fire rate and keep them from moving. Give us a little bit more space, because look at the fire they're putting out. I want a battlecruiser on my side. I mean, the Old Republic had this, right? And correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure it was the Old Republic who built these first, these battlecruisers, these Praetors. Wouldn't the New Republic get these as well? Or have the ability to build these as they took over more and more of the core worlds? I mean, I've got this in the bag for sure.
Roger that.
The old Y-Wings making their runs. I still wish I could build these instead of just getting them from... Like, maybe make them super cheap bombers. That's what I would like to see. Cheapest chips. What do we got? We're fine. Get over here and kill this interceptor squadron. Keep your engines on. We got the cannons to take them down as the battle rages in the distance. Is he still shooting at us? No way he's putting rounds down at the... No, he's not. He's too far away. Come on, boys. You've almost got it. Get in there. Well, we finished it off. Excellent. All right, so we've taken out that battle cruiser. There's no retreating. We did lose one of our Coronas. We're going to have more defenses soon. So let's get the ground troops rallied and ready to go. I want to get a bunch, a bunch of infantry.
Training soldiers.
I want to get you guys all together. Because we're going to take... What is it, Psyka? The planet that's up here that can actually build capital ships. Because that's going to end up being... Move some more ships to block off Bilbring, so Ord Montel can't keep hitting us. But yeah, we need to take this planet right here. This will allow us to start building frontline troops. You know what I want? I want a huge wing of X-Wings to do some raids into enemy territory. X-Wings and a couple groups of B-Wings. So we can actually, take out those larger ships. We've got tons of resources. We can't afford this. Let's also grab some more firepower. Shipyards are still building? Yes. How's Mon Cal looking? Mon Cal, you...
Squadron reporting. Ready for combat.
Squadron reporting. Yeah, just keep building us some Star Destroyers. Let's get a couple Nebulons in there, too. Get you moved up to the front. We've got some sizable fleets over here. We could start using these.
Ready for combat. Assault
frigate here.
Squadron reporting.
All right. Anyways, you can hear that. Squadron reporting. Squadron reporting. We've got all these X-Wings. They build so fast, and they're cheap as chips. I mean, 250 is nothing for what we've got. The B-Wings are going a little bit slower. They're a little bit more advanced.
Star Destroyer reporting.
A little bit more expensive. Where do we want to put you? Yeah, the fleet at Ord Montel, probably a good idea.
Squadron reporting.
And let's get another Star Destroyer up.
Squadron reporting.
Up to the front lines. You know what? I've got a job for you for this squadron that we're building up. Fighter squadron.
Squadron reporting.
Seven X-Wing squadrons. We're gonna go up and clear out Levian 2 and then get some defenses
assault
built there so we don't lose that.
Squadron reporting.
Ground troops, how are you boys doing? Are you ready to start reinforcing the front lines?
Squadron reporting.
I think you are. All right, let's get this fleet loaded up into the transports.
At
our frontline production
squadron
world.
Reporting.
Actually, it's pretty far back here.
Squadron reporting.
Gonna have to get some new factories
squadron
a bit closer.
Reporting.
But for right now, let's get ready. We can move our surviving troops. What do you got on the ground here?
Complete.
Jedi, a couple of heroes, a little bit of armor. Eh, you can wait. All right, fighter wing, have you arrived? You have? How big's the fighter wing? Oh, beautiful.
Squadron reporting.
Meet up here with the rest of the fleet. You know what, let's get some more interceptors as well. I want to see what we can get done with just a huge fighter squadron. I mean, they'll be really fast. So they'll be able to pop in, break a space station, move on to the next world.
Squadron reporting.
That's what I'm thinking.
A-wing squadron reporting.
Raiding
squadron
party.
Reporting.
All right, there's enough of you now. Let's go wreck face at Levian 2, and maybe even hit Ithor and just see what they've got. Begin the battle. I need to put somebody in command of this fleet so I can choose the squadrons and where they come out of hyperspace, because we can jump in right on top of the target. For right now, though, it'll be neat to just see. Look at all those fighters. That is disgusting. Oh yes. This is good. Let's go. They've only got one ship. Lock S-foils at attack position.
We've located the enemy.
What do we got? There he is. All fighters, engage. I could hit him with the ion can. I'll do it anyways because raisins. My interceptors are doing their jobs. Look at that. Look at all the torpedoes. Are you ever going to even get into firing range? Yes. This squadron fired the last shot. Look at the cloud of just fighters everywhere. Good. The fleet's moving on. We're going to hit Ithor. We're going to cut off Ord Montel from reinforcements. Or at least we'll see what they've got. I'm hoping their main fleet. Oh, we could do this. I'm hoping their main fleet is at Ord Montel. And this is just, the defense fleet they left behind. Because we can totally cut off Ord Montel. Bring that fleet up from the asteroid there. I need to take that capital world, though. I need to focus. Bring in the fleet. Ridiculous. Oh, they do have a strong fighter force. I have a feeling. You're all fighters. You can navigate the asteroid field. Close your S-foils and set course for the asteroid field. We're gonna come in from behind and destroy their space station.
There they are.
What do we got? Oh crap, it's a lot of acclimators, and that means a lot of enemy starfighters. A couple of victory class. Victory twos. No, just one victory two. And a absolute metric ton. This isn't gonna be able to hit us. These are all the turbo laser towers. I don't know, can a turbo laser tower hit a fighter? All right, the objective is to come in from behind and in one strong attack, take out their space station and completely decimate their morale. So many of them. It's gonna be so good. All right, come on, group up here in the asteroid field. Come on, we're gonna rally up here and then we're gonna push straight for it. Good? Because you all, except for the A-Wings, have torpedoes. You have your orders, move in. S-foils at attack position. A-Wings, do what you can. Oh, actually, even the A-Wings have interception capabilities. Oh, I should not have opened up your fighter capabilities. You've got one on you? You've got a ton on you. Break and head straight south. Rest of you, you have your orders. All right, couple of you X-Wings, break off and engage. Let the bombers do their work. We're taking out that acclimator for some reason. You B-Wings, we're supposed to be targeting the space station, which shields are already down. X-Wing squadrons, break and engage enemy TIE fighters and stay away from their support ships. One acclimator down. I feel like I should have brought in even more X-Wings. Come on, boys. You can do this. You two, I've lost the ability to box select again. That's not good. Yeah, just keep engaging. Take them out. We took out the space station. All right, time to take out. What are you? You're good against taking out fighters, right? Take him down. X-Wings and A-Wings, keep getting the job done. Let's not break off too much, though. Good, another TIE squadron is down. Get over here and help them out. We're gonna need to keep our firepower pretty close together. Go after the TIE fighters. Let's get a full squadron. Two squadrons to go after those X-Wings. Interceptors, go after them. I wanna overpower them completely. Let's see if we can take out this victory class. Well, as soon as we take out the Vindicator to that heavy cruiser, we've just about got that. All right, keep intercepting. It's mostly bombers over here? Where are all their fighters? I don't understand why the AI likes to send their fighters off to like scatter them to the winds. We are starting to get work done though. Once we took out their anti-fighter support, oh, this is looking good. All right, bombers. I want all my B-Wings. Take out this victory class. Let's focus that firepower. Now they can't bring in reinforcements because we took out that space station. So that means no more free spawns for them. I'm not sure what he's doing. Alright. All fighters. Let's teamwork this. We need to take this guy down. The acclimators aren't gonna be able to hit us. This thing? Too many small weapons on it. Decimate it. Look at all those torpedoes. Oh. You guys have a major attack right yet, right? You still got torpedoes? Yep, here they go. Come on. Nicely done. Come on, retreat. You know you want to retreat. and not make me go after both these Golan platforms with nothing but this cloud of fighters. So compared to using the main fleet, I'd say the casualties are a lot higher this way, but the battle is a lot faster. I think we lost half our X-Wing squadrons. If I brought in E-Wings, it probably wouldn't be this bad. Go after him. Surviving A-Wing, go after him. Get you a little bit of backup. Come on, boys. Just about got it. Come on. And taken out. All right, all B-Wings. Your next target is directly south of us. Come on, X-Wings. Get in there and back him up. Good. All fighters. You have your orders. Begin your run. Indeed. I just finished reading up, I bought two graphic novels that are the new lore, the new Star Wars lore that Disney's been putting out. And it was actually really good. The one that I really enjoyed followed Vader right after the destruction of the first Death Star. And it kind of opens your eyes a bit to what they were planning with the Death Star. And I guess there was always the subtext of once the Death Star was completed, that was their big ace in the hole to keep control of the systems without having the Imperial Senate there, right? Because in A New Hope, they dissolve the Imperial Senate. Vader mentions it briefly. What? How have we not won this? Is it because of the fighters? Is that really what we're doing? Is that how we're playing this? We could do this. Dispatch X-Wings.
Roger that.
To engage, let's speed this up.
Fire.
Got them on the run. There we go, now they're retreating. But yeah, that was their ace in the hole. They were gonna build the Death Star. They were gonna launch it. And once they've used it and they show the world, the universe, there's nothing that's going to stop them, right? They were gonna be able to dissolve the Senate. Well, destroying it was a huge setback for the Empire, but even more so for Vader, because he's the only survival of the command staff. Him and the one guy, oh God, I can't remember his name now. The one general that was like, kind of bad-mouthing the Death Star, and it was more important to have the fleet. I can't remember his name. He's got a pudgy face. And anyways, it's a good read. I highly recommend it. It's just called Lord Vader. All right, let's begin the ground invasion of what's going to be our new base of operations where we'll be building our capital ships. Begin. I didn't put anybody in command of this ground troop, so I have no idea what it's going to drop on the ground. Maybe Luke? Showed him at the top of the stack, but I put heroes at top. Nope, looks like infantry.
Choose.
All right, that's fine. Oh, what?
Acknowledged.
We only get three in this? Give me air units for scouting.
I'm here,
troop
sir.
Transport.
G2B.
Load it up, boys. Load it up, load it up, load it up.
G2B, copy.
All right, we're moving out. Give me a ping.
On
yeah,
it, sir.
Just grab that as quickly as possible. And we're going to use you as a scout group.
Scouting location.
Make sure they're not going to run into a trap. What do we got? Whole lot of nothing. Oh, we need to take this right now. What is that? That is a turbo laser tower. You guys can make a run on a turbo laser tower and destroy it, right? Overload your weapons. That is a hell no. Fall back. Boys, capture this point. It's imperative that you capture this point. You're gonna have backup to help you protect it. We need anti-air and anti-ground. Get that cannon turned around. We're gonna need it. Nice. You're relatively decent anti-air. Give me a vehicle turret. Give me a... Is anti-air a good idea? Yeah. Actually, they're actually gonna counterattack. Yeah, give me anti-air. I've seen what those things can do. They can run wild. We're gonna push south and take out this base down here. It looks like they've got another production facility and another turbo laser tower.
Construction complete.
Didn't bring any. I brought a lot of Plex soldiers. Two groups of Plex soldiers, a little bit of heavy armor.
Underway.
And give me two more fighter squadrons. Or one more fighter squadron. You know what I could do?
Reporting in.
I don't know if they'll make it, though. Give me a scan.
I copy.
Roger that.
Give me a scan of this capture point. Can we get you in there? No. No, we cannot. Wow. So that's where most of them are. I wonder if we could attack move this group in. Come on, drop the rest of the the armor off the transports. Excellent.
T4B ready.
What do we got coming in? Air unit? Yeah, probably an air unit. All right, we're moving T4B forward. Let's go.
Give me the target. Moving into position.
You get the ground. We'll cover the air.
Turbo laser tower. That's our primary target. Ground troops. Oh, the air units moved in too quickly, which was my fault. Oh, fall back. You die so quickly. Nicely done, boys. Fight through, fight through. Reinforcements will be there shortly. I'm gonna bring in two more air squadrons so we can get them in quickly. How you boys doing? Take it down. Wait, did you just break through the shield like 2 seconds? That's not bad. Come on, get it done. We're almost in. Where's the squadrons? Get over here. Alright, not bad, not bad. We got more armor coming in. Whoa! We need some heavier cannons.
Ready for attack.
I copy.
Get the air units down here. What do we got? Another turbo laser tower? Shit, yes there is. Begin your run. I need all of you focusing on that. Oh, we are taking casualties. Okay, more infantry. Get in here. Let's bring in some armor. And a few more air units. How we doing? Oh, shit. We don't have a bombing run either.
Yes, sir.
No reason to let you just sit here and get wrecked. He's covering your retreat. Get back. We don't want a command vehicle in there by himself. I mean,
yes,
maybe for our best interest,
yes,
if they counterattacked.
Right away,
we'd be looking pretty good.
Yes,
what
commander.
Do we got?
Yes, sir.
All right, you're gonna be group
yes,
one.
Commander.
Armor.
Your orders.
No,
ready.
Armor. Group two.
Ready for
squad, group
ready
three.
For
give me another air wing.
To
I can do a scan in a second, and I can also do a bombing run if necessary. I would much rather do a bombing run over here if that big group is still around. Well, let's see.
Bombing run available.
Bombing run available. They've left.
Bombing run canceled.
They've moved out.
Ready.
Yeah. Group one, go scout that. No, 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 no. Fall back.
Tank brigade.
Standing by.
What do we got?
Let's move out.
Where's that heavy? I want to know where that heavy tank is. I'm sending these boys in to capture the point.
On our way, sir.
Ready to go.
All right, there's a little bit of armor we can take out. Hit him, hit him, hit him before he returns fire. Nicely done. Well,
attack.
I don't know where the power supply is. Actually, power supply might be right back here. It is. Oh God, it's heavily defended. Go after the power. Scratch that. Group one, pull out. We got Y-wings inbound. Gold Squadron will take care of it. They'll handle your light work. Just keep this squad alive. Come on, Gold Squadron. Really? A turbo laser tower took out one of our Y-wings? Bombs are away, one bomber got through, and it was enough. Defenses are powered down. Begin your run on the facility. I still don't know where that giant heavy tank is. And I know where it is now.
Moving to coordinates.
All right, hold here. Just hold here. We're gonna bring in a little bit of armor.
Reinforcements canceled.
Right away, sir.
I think this group is ready to move in, though. I probably made them pull back.
I'll follow your lead.
All right, move in as a group. Oh, what if you do not understand the concept of group, command vehicle? I want to take out their construction capabilities.
Ready to assist.
Where's that armor?
All out.
First group is on the deck. You are just ready. Saying, screw it, I'm going in. There you boys are. Take them down. There's the air unit. Shit. That mortar. Actually, fall back, fall back. Don't let them shell you with that mortar. Bringing in all air wings. We'll counterattack in just a second. Okay, now we know what's over here. Take out their production facilities. Is that another one of those mortars? No, that's one of their straight up tanks. Oh, it's probably a poor life choice doing this. Can you take it out? Is its fire rate that slow? How's your waste doing? Are they actually chasing you?
This way, heading out.
Infantry.
Unit destroyed.
Come on, boys, you can do this. Well, you actually did do it. Or did you? No, you didn't. He took you out, or that's another one. Damn it. Air wings getting work done. Let's move the rest of the squad down here. Before one of those damn heavy tanks move in. Come on, you can do this. Get those reinforcements down here now.
Underway.
Bombardment available.
Bombardment's prepared.
Unit destroyed.
Engage it! We can take it down! Just focus all your firepower on it! There, the heavy tank is down. Now take out this damn factory before I have to replace you guys again. As soon as we take this out, what do we got? What's coming in? They have shield technology on their tanks. I mean, we're dealing. Oh, sweet babies. There it is. Come on. Well done. I'll take out that damn factory and give me a scan on this area. Come on. Give me the shelling. Good grief.
Over there.
We managed to take out another production facility. That leaves one more back here that we should be able to take out pretty quickly. Give me a few more air wings.
Moving to coordinates.
We've secured a build pad.
See what we've got left. What remains of the first squadron. You guys got this, right? What's with your health bar? Oh, there's two of you stacked on top of each other.
We've lost a build pad.
I copy.
Our ground troops are on the way to back you up. That should be all of them, right? Yeah, we're good. Overload your weapons. Take out the bunker. There's a bunker back there still. You two are an armored group. We didn't finish the job back here. Attack, move your way back. That's a turbo laser tower, so we're good there. You've almost taken it down. Come on. Only be a couple squadrons left in this last construction facility, this bunker of theirs. Switch to rockets. They go right through the shield. Nice. There, it's ours. We can now produce capital ships right along the front line. Well, as soon as we build up the space station. And we're doing that right away. These mega masers are insane. Mix those with the mortars. I mean, this group right here. The hand is intense. They're fun to fight, though, because it is worth the difference. Do I want to build defenses here or focus on getting, like,
beginning construction.
Some light factories. I want to be able to build everything here. Another battle cruiser? They're engaging my fighter wing. There couldn't be a worse fleet for them to engage with a battle cruiser. It's the same exact fleet size, too. It's a battlecruiser and a Venator. Wow, and I do have some ground troops. Not very many on Levian 2, but I've got some. Begin the battle. We're going to stomp the crap out of a battlecruiser up here. Ithor is a Garden of Eden, full of life. Yeah, we're gonna take it back. All right, we're doing pretty well for the New Republic. I think. We'll see what happens when we fight that last faction you guys are talking about that are off on the border worlds. I'm just giving you boys attack move orders and gonna speed up time just to get the fleet over there. That Venator's not gonna know what hit it. I mean, they are gonna have a lot of fighters. But it's not gonna be a thing. I gave the attack move order and that might not be, whoa, don't do that. All right, they actually have a lot of fighters. You guys need to break and engage those fighters. If they start taking you down, I mean, we're not replenishing this fleet. Come on, boys, take them down. And don't let them replace it. Who do we got left? There's only one X-Wing left, or TIE Fighter left. Go after him. B-Wings, you have your orders. Take them down. They got the hangar bay. Don't want to deal with any more fighters. X-Wings, focus on taking out the enemy TIEs. Are the TIE bombers intercepting our bombers? What? Get in there. There, it's down. Go after the fighter base. We need those fighter bays destroyed. X-Wings, get in there. Let's clear it out. So we've taken out the hangars. Let's get... You know, actually, you're fine. Just keep engaging. Let's speed it up. At this point... Yeah, we've got this in the bag. The only casualties we'll take is those random shots from their turbo laser towers. Because these battlecruisers are great for long-range combat. I mean, you could sit there and shell an enemy fleet. But they're absolute crap, like all of the Imperial capital ships and fighter and taking out small targets. There we go. Beautiful. Lost a couple squadrons to those enemy fighters. Yeah, we gotta get you some ground troops up there and take that. Now, focusing on what we were working on. Space station is coming online soon. Let's get our few wings over here. Let's get some reinforcements.
Building under construction.
To the fleet. Yada!
A-wing squadron reporting.
Ion cannon on the deck on this Levian 2 planet. You do, but you have nothing defending it. We need to get some... Well, if I take Ord Montel, I can push up and put ships there. So Ord Montel needs to be a thing. Let's move forward. We've cut off their retreat lines, so what do they got?
Imminent.
Nothing. Auto-resolve. Worth it. Good, 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 good. We can leave a ship here to blockade this for now. How many fighters in this group? You guys go and hold Levian 2. You guys reinforce Ithor, so we should be able to hold those two planets until we can get some ground troops up there to actually capture it.
Enemy fleet approaching.
What do we got? They're attacking... Oh, you came from here. Shit. That's right. You were holding off two worlds. Now we've got... Oh, no. This isn't good. We didn't build any of these defenses.
Building canceled.
No point in building them now. Gonna have to auto-resolve that and pull a fleet back.
Tactical battle imminent.
What's under attack? Levian 2 is under attack. Yeah, no. You're not gonna win that. Really? Lost a ship to that? I have to pull this fleet back, though. Shit, shit, shit.
Moving ahead.
They pulled out.
Building
they did pull out.
All
right, well, we need to hold there until we get those defensive turrets online. We need to take Peston. If we take Peston, they don't have much there. Oh, it's not a very large fleet that we can bring in from here. Let's do it, though.
Star Destroyer
group up.
Construction complete.
Group up, group up. We got another Star Destroyer that we can bring in to help with this attack.
We're moving out.
This is what we're gonna do. You are going back to Levian 2, where you were.
Construction complete.
You guys, as soon as the reinforcements arrive, are going to take Peston, and we'll be able to hold. We even have a fleet. We have a fleet north, a huge fleet north. You blockade. Where are you? You're going to take
construction complete.
Right away.
Destroy them, all of them.
Enemy fleet approaching. Tactical battle imminent.
Wow, that's nothing at all. Wait, what? Levian 2 again? Why are you trickling in Venators? I mean, this is a bit more of a support fleet. Might want to actually fight this one. We've got a 49 versus a 13. I could do this without having casualties. If I do auto-resolve, chances are I'll lose like half my fleet. They really want this planet. They came in a little bit heavier this time. It wasn't just another Venator. I wonder if we're getting close to the world that's producing those acclimators and Venators. And if I capture it, will I be able to build them? Because that would be really cool. All right, launch all fighters. Come on, give us sensor information.
Yes, sir.
Fleet defenders.
Yes, Commander. Ready. Squadron reporting.
Take point.
Order received.
I want to intercept those fighters as they come in.
Ready for orders. Reporting in. Firing. Ready for command.
Take him down, take him down.
Calling for me,
sir. All right, biggest ship they've got is a couple of Venators. Yep, a couple of Venators. It's going to be a lot of enemy fighters with what they've got here. B-Wings. I only have one B-Wing? Bullshit. No, I only have one B-Wing. The defenders go after the interceptors. Rest of the Star Destroyer fleet. Yeah, Star Destroyer just seems wrong when I call them that since they're New Republic. I feel like they should have named them something else. I mean, I get it. It's kind of the same class. Very different design, though. Anywho. If he really wants to retreat into the asteroid field, so be it. About to take out another acclimator.
Open fire. Target those lasers.
Open fire on the Venator.
Cannons on.
I mean, part of me wishes this game took more of the, like, this. Well, what made the Venator or the acclimator interesting, right? Like, the ability to go into the atmosphere and land troops on the deck with an acclimator. And the ability to carry mass amounts of troops. And geared equipment, because they were meant for planetary assault. Like, that made a difference. Like, cargo space. I don't know. They recently did a video for Star Citizen showing some of the capital ships. And I'm so excited for that concept of having this big open universe, having crews on your ships, and being able to have all these ships with these different stats that aren't just combat-related. I just wish they'd had a, kind of a Star Wars equivalent to what Star Citizen is shooting for. I mean, imagine the amount of funding they could pull in, especially with Disney backing them, if they really wanted to go crazy. You're screwed. Auto-resolve.
System conquered. Tactical battle imminent.
What do we got? Really? Oh, shit. No, you actually hit me someplace that I'm a little bit weaker in the Bilbring system. You didn't get any of those defenses built because I didn't give you the order to do it. Shit. We've got this blockaded. They can't attack this from any other way. If we bring in the fleet, which they had just brought in, it was in transit when I attacked this. Damn. All right, auto-resolve it. We're going to lose the space station. Bring the fleet in quickly. Please don't move. Please don't move. Please don't move. I need to kill you. Good. Begin the battle. We need to wipe these damn Star Destroyers out that they keep moving about. So they stop popping space stations. I'm about to hyperspace in. Where is he? Doom. Straight up Doom.
Ready for action.
Kick on your engine, full speed. I need sensors. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get within sensor range, and then we're gonna give the order for the fleet to come in. Pause. Now we have eyes on
reinforcements.
You are messing with the wrong, Republic. There is no retreat and there is no surrender.
Move out. We shall be there shortly.
We're gonna need a lot of anti-fighter support, so let's get you guys on
underway.
The outskirts.
Moving into position. Moving to destination.
And let's get our own fighters. So that's coming in here. Let's do a group back
here.
So they have a chance to drop their fighters.
Moving to coordinate.
Good. And then we're gonna give you a little anti-fighter support. Let's do this. And there's the New Republic fleet. Hi, boys. Now I know shields don't work when you first come in. I'm well aware that that's kind of, it's not the best thing to do, but I find it hilarious. And where do you think you're going? Ion cannon. That's where you're going. Nowhere. Take them out. It's been a while since we brought in the Viscount. The Star Defender. They're falling back. No, they're not. They're doomed. Unless some of their fighters have... Oh, I got a couple cruisers out of there. Let's see what planet they go back to. Which way do they retreat to? I guess I'll never know. Probably can't see the direction the enemies are retreating. So, we've wiped them out. This time...
Building started.
Well, actually, this time they can't come from any direction as long as we move the fleet back here. Good. We're making solid progress. We're making solid progress. Ground troops, now that we've taken this planet and we're building up to the next level starbase. You focus on getting those starbases online so we can start building. What do we got? We're being attacked. Where are we being attacked from? Our blockade. Oh, really? I'm gonna resolve it. It's fine. They took the blockade black. They're gonna be able to build those defenses. Or we could say no. We could stop them from moving in. There's no reason not to. What do they have?
Tactical
it's a single star destroyer. No, it's not. It's a little bit more than that. Oh, man. I've pushed all the way back to the rim. I'm as far back to the rim as I can go, and I've cut the handoff from these three planets. Soon, all I'm going to do is take this. All right, let's begin this battle. Take out another star destroyer. Every one we take out, it's getting harder and harder for them to replace them, too, because they're losing their income. That one, the one little CR-90 pops in.
Standing by.
That's it? That's all you've got?
Well, head full. Underway.
Sure.
All power to the engine. Inbound.
Still don't have sensors. Keep moving forward. I need eyes on them. Pause it. Oh, he might not make it. Bring in the capital ship.
Coming around.
As soon as that thing hyperspace is in, they should immediately start retreating. Just say it. That should be a thing. God, that thing takes up so much space.
Right away.
All right, let's get the entire Star Destroyer fleet in this
Moving
time.
Out.
Just gonna surround them in Star Destroyers. That's it for our build cap. Pull away, CR-90, pull away. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Roger that.
Nope, he didn't make it. He died a hero. Look at that. That victory class is just done.
They're falling back.
The second this thing hyperspaces in, they're falling back. They had some ground troops. If they keep falling back like this, eventually they're going to have this. All of their troops in one position. Let's move. I don't really want to invade every one of these planets. It's going to take forever. X-Wings, move up here. Oh, what did I just do? Shit. Oh, crap. They were blockading. Why did I pull those back?
Invasion commencing.
Auto-resolve it.
Destroy.
Holy shit. Auto-resolve. Really? I mean, we won the battle, but six Plex soldiers? Never again.
Planetary control achieved.
Oh, mistakes were made. Fall back. I don't know if you're going to be able to make it over there. You're actually closer. Can I send a group of Plex soldiers over?
Destination acquired.
Go back to blockade these. They shouldn't be able to build a space station that fast, right? Good? Yeah.
Star Destroyer
Good.
Reporting in.
Damn.
Building started.
That was terrible. That was terrible. I didn't want to do an invasion on every single world because that stuff takes a long time. But it looks like we're going to have to.
In production. Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Rebuild the fleet.
Constructing unit.
Oh, man. Unexpected.
Enlisting.
Totally unexpected.
Enlisting.
Enlisting troops. Enlisting troops.
Reporting
construction
in.
Complete.
You guys don't Reporting need to in. Even be sitting over there. Get over here. Well, we've got two more planets to take over here, which we're going to do. We can move in the fleet Reporting and take quiet in. Holds and and Carrick. Let's go ahead and do that. That way we can focus on the last area that we'll be fighting over. I think it's about time. Ooh. Oh shit, you don't say. Imperial Hands actually got a fleet here. All right, Luke. It's been a while since we've had like a real fight. It's been a while since we've been outnumbered in a fight. Except for maybe the ground fights. I'd say they've had a technological advantage in every single fight. In that last one we did, we didn't outnumber them, but how it sure felt like it. The free units they get because their technology is so much better. I mean, you've got to take those buildings out fast. All right, let's wait till we get scan data. We've got a little bit in the way of reinforcements. We've got one more Star Destroyer, a Nebula class, and a couple of old school dreadnoughts. We got to do this smart. Still need to scan here.
Incoming.
All right, what do we got? All those ships that have been retreating seem to be here. They've got three heroes. They look like they're fighter aces. That kind of sucks because our advantage is fighters. They've got a couple of defensive platforms and a heavy frigate shipyard. I mean, they're gonna be getting free heavy frigates during the siege.
Right away.
All right, let's have the fleet move in here.
I don't know about this. All right, I'll give it a try. Skywalker reporting
in. Give me a group of E-Wings to work with for now. And we can start kind of clearing out some of these fighters and kill off some of these shuttles so they don't get away.
Yes, Commander.
That would be good to hunt down these shuttles.
What can I do? Luke here. Roger.
Join the E-Wing squadrons. I want to take out these Lambdas before they can get away. If we don't do it now, they'll just retreat and we'll have to take them out later, or they'll be used in an invasion against us, so take out the fighters.
Where do you need me?
Luke, get your ass over here.
Heading in. What's up?
I had an A-Wing, right? No. Keep engaging. Get back up! Alright, good. You got it taken care of. Take out the Lambdas. Give your orders. A-Wing's on it. Protect the fleet. X-Wing's break and protect the fleet. You guys are on defense, right? You should fall back. Chewing up my A-Wing squadrons. How are you guys doing against these Lambdas? You still got a couple of fighter squadrons. Luke, help them intercept these.
Target confirmed. Squadron, move out. Skywalker here.
You have your lucky shot ability that we never use. Doesn't seem to work.
Yes, sir. I'm on it. Here goes.
Take out the shuttlecraft.
How can I help?
Don't get too close to those defensive stations. Oh God, what are you doing? Bomber squadrons, you ran so far north. Why? I ordered you all to report to down here. What are you doing up there? There's still a nebula alive?
Roger that.
Okay, you guys are awesome. You made it all the way in there, bombed one of their cruisers, and ran back. And they're all in the green. They didn't lose anybody. That was epic. Well done, gentlemen. Well done. All right, we're about ready to engage.
Red 5 here.
Come about. And start making our move for the defensive stations in the starbase. We can do this, but we need to do it as a group. So let's keep the fleet together.
Ready.
Organa. Let's get the Organa and a couple Star Destroyers to take point on this attack. Order. Especially the Organa. The Organa can take the hits.
Ready. On Calamari cruiser here.
The first dedicated warship, the MC line. It's also got the shield overload ability, which none of my Star Destroyers actually have. We got rid of that ability as they teched up. All right, fighter squadrons.
Yes.
Let's get ready to mix it up. E-Wings first, let's go.
Skywalker reporting in.
A Interceptors, get in and engage. Skywalker, you have the same orders. Actually, no. Come on in. I don't know why I don't just hold control to order the attack. And why are you guys so spread out? We need to move the actual fleet in.
Luke here.
All right, we're looking pretty good now. Let's do the control move. Go ahead and get on in. This is your chance to destroy them all. Luke! Yeah, don't break too far away from the fleet. Come on, E-Wings. You can get some damage done. Look at that. The amount of fire that this thing is taking so far, it's doing fine. I don't even have to overload the engines yet.
Red 5, standing by.
Red 5, standing by. All right, Luke, now's your chance. Start intercepting those fighters.
Yes, sir. Fire at
will. Same with you, E-Wings and Defender Squadrons. Go after those fighters.
Destroyer here. Copy.
Beautiful. So far, so good. Is your shield down? Overload the shield! Oh, I didn't hit the button in time. Damn it. That is going to cost me. I'm going to lose that MC because of that. We really need to take out these support ships. And you guys need to take out those heroes. I've got one left. Luke, get on it. Go after their aces. Come on, you've almost got the space station down. Then we need to take out these support ships. These damn Corvettes. Did we lose the MC? No? Yeah, we lost the MC. We had two of them in the fleet. We now only have... None? We have none?
How can I help?
No, we have none.
This is it.
All right, you're pushing too far forward without taking out the ships that you're right next to.
Target those lasers.
Stay on target.
Engine over.
I'm going in.
Luke.
Ready when you are. Don't worry, R2.
Get the fighters in there.
Our primary engine system is down.
I'm gonna start focusing fire because you guys aren't taking this space.
These.
All right, they're actually holding us here. That's not good. Deal with these guys.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Always ready.
Our launch bay is gone.
You can take that out, right? Yeah, you can take that out. How are we doing on that star base? Ah, these stations are hard to kill. Upload your damn weapons and get some firepower on this. Take out the fighter bay. See, they just got another free unit. All right, entire fleet, focus fire on the starbase. Let's get it down. Almost. What? Kill this. Turn the cannons on that Star Destroyer and kill that thing. Come on, you've got it, just about. Next target. You fall back. You should be maneuverable enough to get out of there. The second we take out the starbase, they should retreat. Yeah, we're looking good. Yeah, this is going to open up the Western Front for us. Or finish off the Western Front and open up the northern area that we haven't even explored yet. Victory is ours.
Retreat aborted.
Ah, the casualties on that battle. It's a much closer battle, though, and they did have some defense stations. Good, we got a couple of those heavy tanks down I won't have to deal with on the ground. So that leaves us with one more planet that we need to take. Let's blockade this world with an X-Wing. Unpause it. Go ahead and blockade the world with an X-Wing. We're going to send you boys to blockade this world. While this fleet is going to move in and take Carrick. This planet can build light frigates. Oh, okay. Not really super useful for us. You need auto-resolve the battle because there's almost nothing there. You need a swanky new capital ship production facility. Excellent. And you know what you need? A heavy frigate facility. Good. We've got so much in the way of credits. How we do it on the fleet construction? Oh, we're not building anything right now. Oh, mistakes were made.
Reporting
I feel like Coruscant should be able to build something special.
Ready for combat. T4B ready. Ready for combat.
Unit in production. For all the sides, you know? I think that would be pretty cool.
Artillery online.
Anyways, let's get I'd like to get some more MC-90s. The New Republic fleet just feels right with those. We're going to grab some of those up.
Ready for combat.
The shipyards. You have... Oh, you're building them now. Yeah, get the MC-90s online. Let's get these ground troops into the transports and ready to reinforce the front line. And order up some new ones.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Recruiting soldiers.
Normal infantry would be good.
Constructing
Grab
unit.
Some light rockets and a
unit
couple of command vehicles while you're building those.
Unit in
More
production.
Light vehicles and
Reporting.
Some heavies.
Vehicle T4B in production.
Good. Get you to the front line.
T2B over.
I mean, the last two Reporting. Worlds to capture here. Oh, look at this. Quiet hold is going to be such a pain in the ass to take. That might be one of those where we have to just bomb the shit out of it.
Building started.
Let's get some
constructing.
Let's get some light factories down here so we can get some troops on the front line.
Constructing unit.
Probably not a bad idea. Can you get a heavy fact
building
on? Yes, you can.
Construction.
We got to start building troops near the front line. If we take quiet hold, we can use that to build up, like, I can fill that with heavy facts, and we can build heavy armor like crazy. And that's probably
Nebulon
a good idea. Levian.
Building.
More defenses. Construction. You are our front line. You need all of the defenses. All right, guys, let's do one more ground invasion. So we can grab one more of these planets back here. And I think that might be the end of the episode for today. Oh, we're pushing so far. We still have a couple Imperial Remnant planets back here near, what is this, Kessel, I think? I know the asteroid, yeah, there's Kessel and the asteroid run back there. That's it. I said never again. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not auto-resolving. It's a terrible idea and I'll lose half my force because their defenses and their construction buildings seem to be worth a ton. Holy crap.
Form up.
We've secured.
There are so many reinforcement points on this planet.
Turret.
Bring the anti-air online and dig in.
Your reinforcements.
Let's get a command vehicle up.
A build pad.
Destination set.
Armor unit up.
A build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
I copy.
Have we been on this planet before?
Complete.
Something tells me we have. All right, ground troops, load it up. We need to move quick. We need to get over here. All right, convoy's rolling out. We've got defenses on our only reinforcement point. We've got another reinforcement point.
Construction complete.
Can you grab it while you run by?
Yes, sir. Moving out.
We've secured a build pad.
Turret. We've come across enemy units.
What do we got?
A2B over.
Go, go, go.
Ready.
Yeah, anti-air would be good. All right, stop chasing them. There are defensive points everywhere. Oh, he took out the AA turret. Bastard. We need to get our own air up, but let's get some anti-air units.
Constructing.
En route.
Let's get some support. Take it down, take it down. You guys got this. They took out the turret again. Bastards. I don't have any of those rocket tanks either. Get you guys up in the air. Just guard this area. Don't let them get close. All right. Give me anti-air this time and actually get it done. You... Give me another turret. We should probably put like a repair center somewhere. Why not?
Armor standing by.
All right, make a run for it. Give me a ping here just to make sure it's empty. It is empty. You're good.
Complete.
Gonna send you on probably a suicide mission, but I want you there. You head north. We have been here because I remember you're a support unit. Fall back.
Squad, move out.
Construction complete.
Moving ahead.
Yeah, send a normal infantry group out.
Heading out,
you're gonna
sir.
Do it. I remember this because I remember bringing a transport up here. So this is a map that they've used before. Yeah, it's definitely a map they've used before. We need to locate the shield generator, and part of me thinks the shield generator is located.
Armor ready.
Oh, good, you made it. Okay, you
right
find
away.
A place to drop your troops. Good.
Roger that.
Cap this.
Let's move out.
Is it in your way? Come on. There you go. Awaiting orders. Capture that point. We can bring in more reinforcements.
We've secured a build pad.
They're on guard. They should be wrecking you. Good. Another landing zone secured. Oh, hey, they don't actually own this bunker. Let's get some artillery here and dig in. And give them nothing.
Let's
see if you boys can grab this while we're on our way through. You take it? You took it. Good. Get inside.
On our way, sir.
All right, we're at build cap.
Yes, sir.
And we're gonna move up.
Underway.
We've lost a
moving
build
to secondary
path.
Position.
What's our staging point? I guess this is gonna be our staging point. Yeah, now we're at our build cap completely. There's no more to be had. We have no orbital support for this invasion. I didn't bring any bombers. Damn it. Mistakes were made.
Yes, sir.
You guys did well. No. Actually, get back there. Let's use our air units as scouts.
Yes, Commander.
Just one.
Heading out. Ball out.
I need to know what they have on this beach before we start making the run. I need to find their power supply. I don't remember where it is.
Let's go. Keep going.
I don't think they have one. These turbo laser towers are online. Ah!
Destroyed.
If we could take this beach, we could take these turbo laser towers.
Ready. All weapons loaded.
This can be done.
Heading out.
I'll follow your lead.
Moving out.
Make the move across. Just run up this way, little scout guys. Since you can't do your ping ability, they remove the ping from these guys, which is a little weird. Okay, armor, I need you to sit here and hold. Infantry, you need to be just running across and securing these bunkers. Don't get so close. We'll use the artillery to take that down if it can get within range.
We've secured a build pad.
Get over here, capture all this.
We've secured a build pad.
Fall back. You're still within range. Oh, there's a super tank of doom over there. Come on, boys.
Our base is under attack. Repair station.
Is that turbo laser online? Come on, you can do this. Take it. I might regret this. Deploy the artillery. Armored unit, move up. They're taking, and they killed both of them. They just killed both of them. Damn it. Take this down, and let's get those air units operational.
Moving to coordinate.
Repair station constructing.
Total moot point here, but go ahead and try to build it. Capture this.
Repair station constructing.
Over here and get your repairs on. Let's find out what they've got up here. Other than straight up doom. Yay, turbo laser tower. It's nice that I actually have these. Look at all the airwaves. Group one. All right, let's find out what they've got. Production facilities are back here, and you guys should have an open route now. We've taken the beach.
Base is under attack.
Take him out. We don't have any bombing runs, so it's up to you guys. Oh, look at him, just wreck him. Take out the heavy factory. Make sure we don't have to deal with another one of those. Did you repair my tanks? Our little repair station back here. Ah, another one popped out. All right, take him down. Oh, there's the power supply. I don't think he's very good at taking out air units. Come on. Gonna be regenerating the shield. We need to take it down. There, you finished the job. Focus all weapons. Did both of those? Yeah, both those artillery are dead. That sucks. All right, set up here.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
So we can slow them down. We can do this. I don't have any other artillery at all. That was the only unit we had. What's hitting us? No, we're fine. We're fine. What are you two doing
Commander,
back here? Get over here. We need all air units over here.
Target, sir. Ready, sir.
Unit
You've almost got it.
Attacking target.
Unit destroyed.
That's some type of anti-air unit right there. Oh, you didn't finish the job. There we go. Now take this fool down. And as soon as the power's out, we can actually move in.
Unit destroyed.
Yes, Commander.
Damn, turbo laser tower.
We're right behind you. Underway. Right away.
Power is down, and we've taken out more of their production facilities. Good.
Warm up. Waiting orders.
Now, where else are they getting troops from?
En route. Moving to coordinates.
Right here. Anything our aliens can take care of.
All weapons loaded.
I'm just gonna give you guys the ordered attack move. So now the armor can roll up, destroy everything in its path with an Imperial logo on it. And this should be the last building for us. I think we've taken out everything else. Yep, there we go. Just need the, or not.
Roger that.
What is over here? Oh, they've got another
right
production
away.
Facility.
Give me a
all
target.
Units.
Moving into position.
Change course.
Target.
Take out this base. They've got multiple light tanks.
Weapons online.
Yeah, I love these air units. They just melt them. Reinforcements are en route.
We've secured a build pad.
Those were like enemy commandos. Where are you going? Switch to rockets and suppress those infantry. They could have retreated back here. Come on, there can't be that many more of you left.
Yes, sir.
Take him down. Where's he going? Don't let him get into a bunker.
Yes, Commander.
We'll have to dig him out of there if you let that happen. Come on, there we go. Good grief. Oh, they are dug in and they are not giving up. All right, guys. Well, that's gonna wrap up this episode. Let's pause it and take a look at the map real quick. There's only one more planet, Amrak. I can build a heavy frigate shipyard there, but eh. Not as great as Syka, which we're gonna be able to build, yes. All of the ships, Star Destroyers, we'll be able to produce them here. Quite old. This world has a lot of ground spots, and it's going to be our new... It's going to be a pain to take because it's going to have all those production facilities. But once we have it, this is going to be our new ground production facility. And we can start pushing for the last bit of territory that they've got up and around here. And there's actually quite a few planets left. I can use this fleet to start taking on... the remnant that's back here, and then really smack the hell out of the hand on this side, because we've got all of this cut off now. We're ready to start engaging this group right here. So, all right, guys, I will see you in the next episode of Thrawn's Revenge. Later, everybody.